but they were trapped themselves by their very question about resurrection. Dear friends in Christ's love, today I would like to reflect with you the Gospel of St. Mark, chapter 12, verses 18 to 27. This passage focuses on the acceptance of the truth with humble heart. Sadducees were a group of people who rejected all the books in the scripture except the first five books. They were the elite group of then society because they had so much of land, wealth, etc. Even the high priests were chosen from the group of Sadducees. But they were selective in belief. They rejected the resurrection of the dead. That is why today they are approaching Jesus with a question about the resurrection. In fact, they wanted to trap Jesus, but they were trapped themselves by their very question about resurrection. They rejected the idea of a resurrection of the dead because they were prejudiced. This passage flashes the light upon the attitude of people to accept the truth. Jesus, who is the source of wisdom, explains and proclaims about resurrection, but Sadducees do not want to accept it because they were prejudiced. I think this non-acceptance of the truth is not only because of their unbelief, but it is because they do not want to repair their life and lifestyle. In other words, in order to believe and accept the resurrection, each of us need to set our lives through conversion and transformation. This is a big challenge for the people. You and I need to give up many of our lifestyles and comforts in order to make ourselves avail for the resurrection. Yes, dear friends, let us purify our attitudes to accept wholeheartedly the teachings of Jesus, the truth. Thus, may we be transformed. May Jesus Christ redeem us from all bondages. Amen.